Hello everyone, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Apple recently released the iOS 16 stable update for all iPhone and iPad users. However, a few of them informed me that the iOS 16 update does not appear on their iPhone. Don't worry if you are in the same situation. It is not a major issue. We can fix them using simple procedures. Before I begin, I must confirm that this procedure is same for both iPhone and iPad. Delete beta profiles on your iPhone and iPad. Deleting the beta profiles will help you to fix this issue. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then go to the general, scroll down the screen and select the VPN and device management. Here you can see the beta profile that you already downloaded. That's why you can't receive any iOS 16 stable update on your iPhone. Now you have to delete that beta profile on your iPhone. Tap on the beta profile. Now tap on the remove profile option. Enter the passcode if asked. Again tap on the remove option to confirm the action. Now go back to the software update screen and check if the iOS 16 update is showing or not. Here it is. It starts showing up on my iPhone. I hope now you can also get your iOS 16 update on your iPhone. If you like this video, then don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhone Topics YouTube channel. And click the bell icon to receive the latest video updates. Bye bye.